Paul, a bit of a whirlwind season for yourself. Your best friend comes to the team. You're gone from the team, and now you're back. What's this whole thing been like for you so far?
It's been interesting. It's been a lot of adversity, I think, for me in the last 6 weeks, whatever the case is. Like you said, definitely a whirlwind, but that's a part of it. It's a part of the game, a part of the business, and a part of life. And you just got to find ways to deal with it and power through it.
Does being back now maybe give you a little bit of a greater appreciation for being here?
Always. Yeah, I think I'm always a player who always tries to remind myself, and I have for the last 8 years, about how fortunate I am to play the game. But once again, until you really not playing it anymore is when you get a really true appreciation for being out there. I think you miss a lot of the little things that you probably never thought were as important. So
you said you weren't ready to hang it up just yet. What was your mind? What crossed your mind then when you got the phone call from Brendan and Corey?
You mean to come back and play?
Yeah.
I was ecstatic about it. I think, like I said, I was, you know, had a pretty good feeling that I would be playing football again. I was just wasn't exactly sure where, and obviously I was hoping to be here. This is home for me, and you know, I live and breathe this, and it's just a matter of getting back on track and finding ways to win.
Was there ever that worry that maybe that phone call from someone wouldn't come?
I think always. I mean, you know, I had quite a bit of interest, which was good. It was just reassuring. But at the end of the day, I mean, it's a situation, I think, for the first time, at least in my football career, where I never really had any type of control over something, obviously, so significant. So that made it tough for sure. But at the end of the day, you just kind of have faith and keep praying and keep staying ready, I think, which is probably the hardest part.
It's probably been a while since you've been on a practice roster. What's that like for you?
Never have been, actually. You know, in my 7-year career, obviously prior to the last 4 weeks or whatever it was, I've never been on the PR. I played 115 straight games, I think 7 straight seasons without missing a game or a practice or anything for that matter. So it's been tough, but like I said, it gives you an appreciation for the game, and it gives you a different perspective. I think sitting back and getting a chance kind of watching from the sidelines gives you a view that you never really had before. So it's been good.
Does allow you maybe to take a little bit of a different role on this team, maybe more of a mentor rather than a player?
Absolutely. I think, you know, I've been in the league for a while now. I always take that mentoring role pretty significantly, and now obviously because I've been on the game field in the last couple of weeks, so it's allowed me to kind of, like I said, see things from a different angle and help a lot of the young guys out.